Hey guys, one sec, Reaper. I'm gonna start a new series, Supercell game, and I have a legendary deck. It's a tournament. Challenge. It's a challenge deck. Join my clan. It's called the White Skull. I have a legendary deck, 8 legendaries. He does not have eight legendaries because he has the Prince, Hunter, and Bowler. Why does the Bowler make a weird sound? Does he have it? Next battle, Light Deck, Mega Knight, and I sometimes call Legendary Leg because it's a short name because they begin with L-E-G. This guy is strong. I'm gonna get a tower. Actually, not hard to get a tower. So easy. My lava hound will get it. So easy. This opponent's quite strong. And he's not very strong. Oh no, they got a tower, and then I got a tower, and then I got a king tower. Girl, look at the graveyard. It spawns so many skills. Later, I have something funny to show you. It's my Electro Wizard strategy. Guess what I did? There was a graveyard at my tower, and then I used my Electro Wizard and killed it. Skeletons. I got Mega Knight, but that's how I won. Actually, Mega Knight and there's the Ninja Tower. Okay. And then this is from Angry Soldier, not me. This is, I think I shared one. Which one did I share? Anyways, I can't find it. Barbarian bowling. We got Night Witch. Oh, I forgot to make it faster. And remember to join my clan, the White Skull. As I have lots of players in it, 32. Well, but the members are all. There are lots of members in it, but they're all cold. The members are cold leaders. Gun tower. Do you know what the miner looks like? If you see the miner's face, it's actually, it looks like a brown Gengar. The miner's face is not like a miner you usually see. Okay, that's all. I requested some goblins. This is the minor face. Anyways, I don't have time. So, bye.